so you can use the top off at the end of the day. It's easier. I'll do it well. Instead of emptying that.
Such a snowball.
Such a baby. Crazy. Kicks at me in the air. It's so funny.
Really?
Like, just do it while you're little. Don't do it while you're big. It's so playful. Unlike that poor Bean. Bean is like 3 to 6 months old, and he's just, maybe just because he's not feeling his best, but he's just so calm all the time. Everything he's been through is like so sweet and friendly.
Yeah. I haven't really touched the new ones yet. I haven't really like interacted with them.
They're really sweet, Blanche and Bean. The other one that looks like maybe is really shy.
Yeah.
Really, really shy.
Maybe's pretty shy. Well, to me, when it comes to me.
She's very shy.
I've never pet maybe.
I can't even. I mean, I can only pet her when I'm feeding her grain.
Yeah, like I can't. Like I'll get like a finger on her when I'm feeding her grain, but then she like pulls away.
Yeah. She's worth it. I'm working on it.
I'm sad Mo's not around.
She'll be back.
Janine
took her to her house.
So like she could get like away from all the.
Well, she's got a mule at her house that needed a little company too, that's on its own. And she was afraid it was going to jump the fence at her house. So a little company was good. And we had Maybe and Bean locked in the second stall because we just wanted to, you know, get them integrated, make sure they're healthy, all that good stuff. And so it really didn't give a lot of room for the rest of the herd to be in the third stall. So if he's mowing so big, it's like, take him out of my house. Mo's a good ambassador for a new kid, probably a mule. Yeah, a friend of mine's interested in the mule, I think she has, though.
Really?
And I don't know unless she's keeping that one, but I've got a friend in upstate New York that's like, I need a mule. Just to keep another animal company. They have a pony mule. And I'm like, a pony mule? So I guess that's a mini horse and a donkey had a baby. So it's got to be a really small mule. I'll have to Google it.
We had like a mini mule or something like that.
Really?
Yeah.
That had to be the same sort of situation. Yeah, a mini horse and a donkey.
They're like, oh, it's a mini mule.
So probably
like
mini horse and a mini mule. Mini horse and a mini donkey have a mini mule. That's what logic would say. Yeah, because I think mule, and I always just think of Mo now. Like, you know, some big creature like horse, yeah.
Even when people come by, like, oh, the mule's huge, I'm just like, I've never seen a mule other than Mo, so like, that would make
a no point of reference.
Yeah, I'm just like, that's the only mule I know.
Yeah. Well, being a draft mule, she is a really big mule. Because, like, the other mules that we get are never, like her, you know? They're not big, sturdy. Yeah.
She's like ripped.
Well, she used to.
I've seen that picture.
Plow
it's one
fields.
Of those pictures.
Yeah.
And it's like the neck muscle that is coming out of her is like.
Well, she used to pull all that equipment.
Yeah.
I mean, because they don't use tractors on that farm. So you're using a mule to move mechanized equipment. That's a lot of stuff. Man. She worked hard.
Oh, yeah. And now she just gets to eat all day.
And be.
Sleep.
And sleep.
Be the king of the
run the roost.
Farm.
Yes. I'll put this hose away. But I already opened up the top.
Yeah, I see that.
Thank you.
song. So happy I didn't decide to like bring it. Thank you. Yes.
They are so yeah, when we last time we got food delivery, I saw two in there. Thank you. the fluffies or?
Yeah.
Anything happen with you in the car this morning, please? No?
Well, yeah, like, a month ago.
Thank you. Jasper, where's Flossie?